So, chapters 4 and 5 were unreasonably long, and 1, 2, and 3 were unreasonably short. So, all around, I think we're going to end up with a decently long length game. Hello, my good friends, and welcome back to The Legend of Korra. When we left off, I was getting my ass absolutely handed to me, over and over. And this feels like the finale, but I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be
one way to make an entrance.
8 chapters long. But this feels finale-ish. I don't know, maybe. Are you only killable by Earth or something?
It's the old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits.
Good for him.
They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Stun the spirits. There's one. Alright. Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Oh, how could I be ready for that? Okay. Wait, 1 out of 6. Hey. He's stunned. Please. Oh, their attacks take away the it's bullshit. Come on. Can't do anything to the birds. I just can't. Have to ignore them. Oh no, okay. Here we go. One more.
Free them from the old man's control. Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
There we go. Hopefully that's not something I'm gonna have to do too much. I was bad at that. Oh no. Every spirit battle is gonna be like that, isn't it? I think it is. That's one hell of a flock you got there, buddy.
Oh no. Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man.
Old man, why? Why you? Oh boy. I can't deal with your guys' bullshit. Somehow that boosted my airbending. Alright. Okay, so red means about to attack, yes? This is actually kind of interesting. The way you fight these guys.
Let's do this.
Can I just bring them down to that level by fighting them? I can. That's good. That's good. That's very good. Otherwise, I might just be completely helpless in some aspects here. Unfortunately, it doesn't spread to the ones around them. That'd be cool. Anyways. At least I got that figured out. Oh, look, an arena. Or, I mean, totally not an arena. Hey, everybody. Come on. Oh, it does spread to the ones around him. That's good. Or at least a little bit, I guess. Maybe. I can't tell. Yeah, see? Why am I here? I can leave. There's way too many birds for me to worry about. Oh, I like how this works. Oh, hi. It's a tech type, basically.
That's a big one.
Oh, you're a big one, ain't you? Oh, you're giving me trouble. Okay, maybe I should try stunning you. Can I stun you? Maybe I could stun you. I can totally stun you, and it does tons of damage, okay. That's definitely the way to fight you. Good thing you really telegraph your attacks. Like, hardcore. Here we go. This is a good boy. All right. Not so bad. Which way was I going? This way, I believe. Oh. Yeah, this feels like I'm walking towards the final boss, you know? Look at this area that I'm just running through. How linear it is. Feels like when you're going through that Hyrule Road at the end of Wind Waker. What?
This can't be real.
So many old men! Well, don't send spirits after me. You know spirits are easy for me to take care- Okay, well, maybe if you would just chill out a second. Yeah, okay, there we go. Can I attack you? I can, but you disappear immediately. Maybe I just get rid of all the spirits. Yeah? Yeah, that's it. Okay.
What is this? Some kind of dark spirit energy?
Let's not touch that. Whoa! Come on. Oh, don't touch the spirit energy. God, oh no. Fuck. Fuck it. Fuck. Please stop. Oh, I can't go anywhere but these platforms. That's rather unfortunate. Damn. That was rough. That was really rough. I'm ready to keep going. What's that? Is the dragon hit? Cool. Or something like that. I don't know. I didn't really see it. I am exhausted from this bullshit. Look, more arenas. Oh, stop. Quit growing. It's weird. There's a cluster. How long does this last? Oh, you basically just glide downwards. Alright, that's useful. That's useful. I'm glad that exists. Yes, I know I'm skipping all those walls. I don't care to take the time. Maybe on my own playthrough, but not here. More of this shit. Too many birds. Too many voids. Don't give me so many voids. Thanks for the better airbending, I guess. Oh my god. Powerful airbending is super powerful. Airbending is like the most powerful shit in the world. This is incredible. I am very glad I got it. Oldman, why? Alright, this might cause a problem. Good. Damn. Get out of this pool. I'll take it. Almost down to one, and then it's trivial. There we go. Oh, I got this down pat. This is fine. He says right before losing his character completely. Okay, nope. I'm good. I feel like I'd be much worse at this if I had never played Dark Souls, you know? No, bitch. Alright. Alright, and the big old tree's right there. Oldman, no. All right, here we go.
Who are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
Huh. And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but the beast has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
What? Why? Guys, I have airbending. You're gonna suck it up real hard. Why? Are the Equalists still butthurt? Fine. Oh. Alright. That's the end of that chapter. Well, good. I've had enough of the way too long chapters. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Legend of Korra, which may or may not be way too long. Who knows? We'll find out. Is that bronze or silver? How did I get silver on these? See you guys next time. Later.